facility in French Guiana. The Russians have a naval task force in the region, and they just went airborne. You'll be under siege the whole time, so it won't be pretty. But holding this facility is vital to U.S. interests in the space domain. Transport's on the way. Gear up and get ready to move.
Charlie 1.
Take it, Sector Alpha. We have majority control of the sector.
Take some ammo, here!
Our troops just captured Sector Charlie. Hostile forces at Charlie 1!
Up we go! Casualties!
Sector Bravo.
Enemy forces control the majority of sectors.
Control of our initial sectors.
We have full control of Sector Alpha.
Let's get going. I got this!
The enemy controls Sector Alpha. They're spending resources fast, already down by a quarter. We hold four sectors, then the hostiles. They're attacking one of our objectives.
Ammo, all yours.
Charlie One is under attack. Russians are attacking one of our objectives. Our reserves are down by a quarter.
Live out ready! Up we go! Hostile Ranger drone located. 230 degrees. Pretty far.
Fewer sectors than them. This is not acceptable. Our troops are advancing on Charlie One. Hostiles have already spent half their resources. Keep going! Sector Echo in enemy hands.
Gotcha! Gonna jump!
Enemy forces control Sector Echo.
Hostile spotted at Charlie 1.
Yeah. We're down to 50% strength.
Out there to my marker. Got a fucking ways to go. Move it. Dropping some ammo.
Our attack on Bravo 2 is underway.
Immediately.
Sector Alpha is under hostile control. We have secured an objective. Now control Sector Bravo.
One down!
Most sectors are under enemy control.
Charlie's sector has fallen.
Our troops are advancing on Charlie 1.
Take some ammo, here!
Bravo 2.
Ready to fire, team! On me!
Bravo. Our attack on Bravo 1 is underway.
Sector Delta. The Russian forces have been decimated.
Ammo box ready!
Than us. Move to counterattack.
Reel up!
Squads retreat. Battle's done. We've lost enough troops for